What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Ryan Reacts. I can always appreciate an awesome background when it comes to fan-made music, lyric videos. Today we got Breaking Benjamin, Feed the Wolf. This is going to be a genuine reaction because I've only heard maybe 35 or 40% of Breaking Benjamin's discography. And I was always a fan. I used to rock their shirts. I used to listen to their songs when I was a teenager. And I just love reacquainting myself with old bands. Although they are still relevant and still current, they still make music. But I don't know. I'm a 90s kid. I enjoy stuff from the 90s and early to mid 2000s. Not saying there isn't stuff from the past decade and even this year that is pretty cool. But life was a lot better back then. So music was just more enjoyable. And the thought of the music and those memories are a lot more enjoyable. Especially with the crap that we're living under. So let's do this. Breaking Benjamin, Feed the Wolf. And for that too, normally say this at the end of the video, but God's number one. So may the Lord Jesus Christ bless you. Let's do it. Definitely amazing rock sounding riffs, nice drums, lighthearted. Of course, his vocals are always good. God granted him an awesome gift of amazing voice. Very good talent when it comes to the lyrics as well. Just feeling lost in this world. I can see the devil closing in. I really hate pausing during choruses, but let's face it, this is over, done. Sorry. It's just like, that was a cool little bridge right there with interesting lyrics, interesting voice, but the just, you know, transition it straight back into the chorus. There should have been another verse or some crazy like guitar riff solo or just something, and then bring this chorus, maybe speed it up just so it's, you know, there to appreciate, but quick, not just a copy and paste. But whatever, I kind of dragged it out by pausing. Sorry. Oh, Interesting. I'm aware I made a few mistakes when commenting them. You ain't no queen. KSI brought me here. What? Interesting. I know Breaking Benjamin tends to have very cryptic lyrics, but this is what the song is about to me. It's about a man who is losing humanity and will become a monster so that he could survive. Wolf is dead, so what's left? What makes a human? That's pretty awesome. Yeah, it's very cool. I was trying to figure out in my head my own reasoning for the song. But that pretty much sums it up right there, so can't argue with that. Makes sense to me when I hear it carry me through this world a lot. And that's what was confusing me, because if the lyric video isn't correct. I mean, it's weird because, like, it seems like people literally, they'll listen and then they'll type the lyric as they're hearing. But they can just Google the lyrics. So I may have to start doing that. But mainly do it because, like, there might be people that can't hear. And then unless they're watching my video for some strange reason. And it does help to kind of, like, read it, because there's a lot of, I listen to a lot of metal and sometimes it's, like, really extreme and I can't, you know, not afraid to admit I can't understand every single grunt, growl, false chord scream, fried scream, death inhale, guttural, whatever. But yeah, just like to be on point. Try to be on point. This wasn't on point because this person that made this video wasn't on point. But overall, good song. Like I said, there was too many choruses. They even did the chorus twice and just added some, you know, layers to it towards the end. But it is what it is. Commercial mainstream stuff. Can't complain too much. I still enjoy the band. And as always, like I said at the beginning, say it at the end. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless you. Have a fantastic day. And I'll see you next video. Peace.